And a fire burning in the Tahoe National Forest continues to grow.
We have live copter video of the American fire. It has now been burning for 7 days in rugged terrain near Forest Hill. This is in Placer County. Here's what we know right now. This fire has grown to more than 7,300 acres, just 31% contained. More than 1,200 personnel are trying to contain these flames. KCRA3's Sharakina Shams joins us now with the very real health effects that fire is having on some Placer County residents.
Edie, I'm live tonight at the Incident Command Center. Behind me, you can see all the U.S. Forest Service vehicles out here. There are more than 1,200 firefighters still fighting this fire. Over here to the right is Forest Hill Road. Forest Hill, one of several communities where tonight, for the seventh night in a row, heavy smoke will settle into entire neighborhoods. Mickey Patterson breathes with the help of an oxygen tank, which means when smoke like this is tough for everybody else, for him it's intolerable.
It's harder to breathe. No air conditioning, no nothing until about noon. Because the air comes from out here. They just fill it up with smoke.
What's worse, there's no word when residents will get relief. The fire that started 6 days ago grew yesterday by about 2,500 acres to more than 7,500 acres today. Firefighters say it's burning in a canyon, a remote area where people's lives and homes aren't threatened as much as their health is nearby.
Just remember that it is just very steep terrain, very difficult to get in there. The canyons, you know, just makes it presents a very much of a challenge to the firefighters.
These dry conditions on the ground have been of no help to firefighters over the last few days. As well, the wind was no help yesterday. Now this weekend, there's a possibility of thunderstorms here on Sunday. Whether that's good or bad news remains to be seen. Firefighters continue to fight flames from the air. Steep terrain has the Forest Service worried for them on the ground.
For one thing, just the sheer being able to get your footing on that type of a slope is very difficult. Now put fire in that area, in that proximity, where fire can just shoot up a canyon. Takes no time at all.
I just hope they get it out. It's burning up some beautiful country is what it's doing right now.
Now, because firefighters are just so limited in what they can do on the ground and they can't predict what the wind is going to do over the next day or so, they really haven't been able to tell us what they expect for this coming weekend. Coming up tonight at 6, though, even though there's no homes and lives that are threatened here at this hour, there is still a lot worth saving. That and much more from the American fire tonight when KCRA 3 reports the news at 6. For now, we're live in Placer County. I'm Sharakina Shams, KCRA 3 News.
All right, we look forward to your next story, Shara. Thanks for that.